Hey guys, this is Sfurti and today I'm going to bring to you an interesting case study about cricket. This story is about Marvan Attapattu. He is one of the famous captains of Sri Lankan cricket team. Now, back in those days when Marvan made his debut, he was one of the finest players. But in both the innings of his match, he could score only 0 and 0. Now, because it is a very, very highly competitive sport, Marvan was dropped. People said that he lacks temperament. Marvan practiced for 21 months. 21 months is close to 2 years every day of the same practice. 7-8 hours of practice every day with proper nutrition and proper diet. Marvan this time came back strong. But to his fortune, he again got out on 0 and 1 run. This time, the media started speaking. Senior players started speaking. The people started saying that he is not meant for high pressure games. The next time, Marvan was dropped again. He went back into the domestic cricket, played extensively for 17 months, and came back fresh after 17 months. After coming there, to his fortune, or maybe to his misfortune, he again got out on 0 and 0. But the interesting thing is, Marvan Attapattu is one of the highest run getters for Sri Lanka. He became the captain for Sri Lankan cricket team later. He scored maximum centuries. He scored many double centuries. And you can Google about him. Many a times, life also throws these kind of obstacles in front of us. People say that we cannot perform. People question us. What we can do in these kind of situations? Do we just give up or we just tell ourselves that I will practice and make a strong comeback? Marvan patiently waited for 6 years to make his second run. But he didn't let these test matches or those 6 balls he played and those 6 balls which got him out define him. There are 6 or 8 events also in your life which are defining you right this moment. It's up to you if you want those moments to define you forever or you want to take the lead, improve and tell yourself that I take charge and come up strong and fresh.